Let us find out the value of tan A in terms of cost A. We know that two sine square A equals to 1 minus cos 2A, say equation 1. 2 cos square A equals to 1 plus cos 2A. Now apply equation 1 divided by equation 2, 1 divided by 2. We get 2 sin square A by 2 cos square A is equal to 1 minus cos 2A by 1 plus cos 2A. 2, 2 gets cancelled. Tan square A is equal to 1 minus cos 2A by 1 plus cos 2A. Now tan A is equal to plus or minus root of 1 minus cos 2A by 1 plus cos 2A. So now this is the formula to find out the value of tan A when cos 2A is given. Now we know that two sin square A by 2 is equal to 1 minus cos A. Say equation 1. 2 cos square A by 2. This is 1 plus cos A. Say equation 2. Divide by 1 by 2 or apply 1 divided by 2. Now we get 2 sin square A by 2 by 2 cos square A by 2 equals to 1 minus cos A by 1 plus cos A. 2, 2 gets cancelled. We have tan square A by 2 equals to 1 minus cos A by 1 plus cos A. Now tan of A by 2 is equal to root of 1 minus cos A by 1 plus cos A. This is plus or minus. So let us do the solved problems on multiple and submultiple angles. First problem, find the values of 1 sine 22.5 degrees, second cos 22.5 degrees, third tan 22.5 degrees, fourth one cot 22.5 degrees. What do you mean by 22.5 degrees? 22.5 degrees means 45 degrees by 2. Suppose if you say 45 degrees is A, sin of A by 2, cos of A by 2, tan of A by 2 and cot of A by 2. That means submultiple angles. So this is sin of A by 2, cos of A by 2, tan of A by 2, cot of A by 2, providing A is equal to 45 degrees. So let us do the first problem. We know that Now, this sine A is equal to formula we have root of 1 minus cos 2A by 2. Since here sine A is greater than 0, because 22.5 degrees lies in the first quadrant. In the first quadrant, all trigonometric ratios are positive. So, it is obvious that sin A is greater than 0. So, now in this case, put A is equal to 22.5 degrees. So, we get sin 22.5 degrees is equal to root of, for our convenience, we write half times 1 minus cos 2A means 45 by 2. Cos 45 it becomes. Now we know the cos 45 degrees value. So this we can write square root of half multiplied by 1 minus 1 by root 2. So this is root over 1 by 2. Root 2 is the LCM, root 2 minus 1. So, this can be written now root of root 2 minus 1 by 2 root 2. This is sine 22.5 degrees. Second one, let us find out cos 22.5 degrees. We know that cos A is equal to root over 1 plus cos A by 2. Here positive square root has been taken because cos A is also greater than 0. This is greater than 0. Here now put A is equal to 22.5 degrees. So, cos 22.5 degrees is equal to root of 1 plus, here this will be cos 2a, this is cos 2a. Now, cos 45 degrees by 2. Okay, now let us simplify. This is equal to half times 1 plus cos 45 degrees. Again, cos 45 is 1 by root 2. Root over half times 1 plus 1 by root 2. Now, this can be written root over half times root 2 plus 1 by root 2. So, this is equal to root of root 2 plus 1 by 2 root 2. Now, we have to find out tan 22.5 degrees, tan 22.5 degrees. Let us find out. Second one, we know that tan A is equal to root of 1 minus cos 2A by 1 plus cos 2A. Here also tan A is greater than 0. So, we have taken positive square root. So, now in this case also substitute A is equal to 22.5 degrees. Tan 22.5 degrees is equal to root of 1 minus cos 45 degrees by 1 plus cos 45 degrees. Cos 45 is we know 1 by root 2. So, this is equal to root of 1 minus 1 by root 2 by 1 plus 1 by root 2. So, this is root of root 2 minus 1 by root 2. This is root 2 plus 1 by root 2. Root 2, root 2 cancel. This is root of root 2 minus 1 by root 2 plus 1. Now we can rationalize it. So how to rationalize means? So root 2 minus 1 by root 2 plus 1 multiplied with root 2 minus 1 by root 2 plus 1. Root 2 minus 1. This is root of root 2 minus 1 whole square by a plus b into a minus b. 2 minus 1. This is root of root 2 minus 1 whole square by 1 is this one only. Root 2 minus 1. Therefore, tan 22 and half degrees is equal to root 2 minus 1. It had better to remember as a formula. Tan 22 and half degrees is equal to root 2 minus 1. Now let us find out cot 22 and half. Cot 22 and half. We know that cot A is equal to root of 1 plus cos 2A by 1 minus cos 2A. Here cot A is also greater than 0. So this is not second problem. This is the fourth problem. No problem. We can change. It's a fourth problem. Here, put A is equal to 22 and half degrees. So this will be cot 22 and half degrees is equal to root of 1 plus cos 45 by 1 minus cos 45. So substituting cos 45. So this is equal to root over 1 plus 1 by root 2 by 1 minus 1 by root 2. So now this is equal to root over root 2 LCM root 2 plus 1 by root 2 root 2 minus 1. This gets cancelled. So what do we have? Root of root 2 plus 1 by root 2 minus 1. Now let us rationalize it. Root of root 2 plus 1 by root 2 minus 1 into root 2 plus 1 by root 2 plus 1. This is root of, what do we get? Root 2 plus 1 whole square by 2 minus 1. 2 minus 1 is 1. This will be square root of root 2 plus 1 whole square. This is equal to root 2 plus 1. Hence, cot 22 and half degrees is equal to root 2 plus 1. This is the another formula. Tan 22 and half is root 2 minus 1, whereas cot 22 and half is root 2 plus 1. Sin 22 and half is root over root 2 minus 1 by 2 root 2, whereas cos 22 and half is root over root 2 plus 1 by 2 root 2.